Nothing great has ever been achieved without enthusiasm. Nothing great. Look around you. Whether it be an invention, whether it be a discovery, whether it be business, whether it be a chosen field of endeavor, aap jo bhi choose karoge, aap dekhoge, if you want to be a numero uno there, you're talking about your studies, you want to be an A student there, you're talking about sports, you're talking about some kind of research which you want to pursue, anything which you do, if you are not vibrant about it, if you are not enthusiastic about it, there is no way you can excel in that. Do you agree or not? So we got to have loads and loads and loads of energy inside us to pursue our career, our chosen field. Even nature tells us, nothing in nature is dull. You see the sprouting of a seed into a sapling, it's full of vibrancy. You talk about the blossoming of a flower, it's full of vibrancy. You talk about rains, it's vibrant. The thundering of the clouds is vibrant. Lightning is vibrant. The sound of the ocean is vibrant. The rivers, the clouds, everything has some vibrancy. Even the animals, the way they roar, the way the birds chirp, it's all vibrancy. And we are part of the nature. And I want you to connect that. And I want you to connect back to nature, that vibrancy is a part of nature. Can we be vibrant?